thought Bruce Wayne was going to be here.
There's been a change of plans for security reasons, Ms. Tate.
What sort of change?
We're meeting a helicopter on the rooftop. It'll take us to Wayne.
I don't understand. Gotham's a no-fly zone right now.
Huh. That's right. It is, isn't it?
I want to go back downstairs.
I'm afraid that's not going to happen, Ms. Tate. Get in the chopper.
Where are you taking me?
Bane needs to see you.
What does Bane want with me?
Those pretty eyes of yours are going to get us into a Wayne Enterprises armory. I read up on you, Miss Tate. Sounds like you were quite the philanthropist.
Yes, believe it or not, some people are capable of doing good. You people. The men you work for. You're monsters.
That's not a very nice thing to say.
I've heard what you people are doing. Dragging innocent men and women into your tribunals. Executing them.
The men and women taken before the tribunal are not innocent. They're guilty.
Guilty of what, exactly?
Corruption, decadence, indifference. We are Gotham's liberation, Ms. Tate. Taking it back for the people. Ridding it of its oppressors.
Ms. Tate, this device is going to make a copy of your retinal scan. Please look at the green light.
And what if I refuse?
We could always cut out your eyes, Ms. Tate.
Got it. Taking this to the armory now. Wait here with Ms. Tate while we confirm that this will work.
I've got to get Miranda out of there. I'll need to take out those snipers before I can move in.
Thank you. can't win!
Echo 2.
Go ahead.
It worked. The tumblers are ours. Deal with Ms. Tate.
Consider it done. Sorry, Ms. Tate. Huh?
I'm not interrupting, am I?
Alpha 1, you have clearance. Shoot to kill! Alpha 1?
I think Alpha 1 is taking a nap.
I don't know what to say.
Ms. Tate, Commissioner Gordon and an officer named Blake are helping lead a resistance against Bane. You should seek them out. Help in whatever way you can. They can tell you how to get in touch with me if you need anything.
Okay. I'll find them.